I'm currently studying Master of Policy, Health Policy Planning and Financing in LTE.
It will help me to get a better job in the future where I can get better salaries, hopefully.
LTE on the international university ranking, LTE is good, highly ranked, and in a prestigious university. And in Hungary, it's one of the best.
I came here as a tourist 10 years ago, and I really love the country. When I get the opportunity to apply for this scholarship, I did not hesitate because it's a great opportunity to live in one of the most beautiful cities in Europe for 2 years. And I have been able to develop my skills, and also I could improve many things in my personality. In this master, we have studied many subjects that cover different kind of specializations of public health, particularly health policy and health economic. These specializations are in demand here in Europe and the whole world.
I choose Hungary because Hungary is part of EU. The method of teaching or the language for teaching is in English. Budapest is a nice city. Cost of living is also low. Very natural environment, serene and safe for international students, safe for everybody. People I'm going to meet from different cultural background, and then coming here has been good. And then study with ELTE has also exposed me to a wide range of databases, highly technological means of getting information. We have a good student-lecturer relationship.
I love traveling and I want the semester break. So it was a great decision to come to Budapest and ELTE. Actually, I'm a registered nurse in Australia. I was working in hospital and I was teaching my students at university. But I realized that there is some of the limitation to promote patients' health. So I love to choose my program to improve and evaluate some low and middle-income countries, their health policies and the planning in my future career. It was absolutely fantastic, lovely decision that I made in my life. I love Budapest and I love professors. I really am satisfied.
What I'm speaking about is the strategic pricing of the industry, and as well as some marketing knowledge, how the industry tries to market its products. It gives an absolute different angle what the students learns, and provides a perspective for the industry thinking about the subjects what they are learning in a total course.
Students can apply for this course with very different backgrounds. So the basic training can be in the area of health sciences, medicine, pharmaceutical sciences, economy, and also social sciences. So a variety of background is suitable for enrollment to our program. This is a unique training program in Central Eastern Europe. Our students at the end of the training program will be capable to do health economic and health policy analysis to support decision making. Students who are interested in analyzing data from different sources and to integrate them in a coherent manner to support decision making regarding different policy options in health are welcome there.